Joe Rogan over here.
How tight are their pants? Oh God! Oh!
What is this?
Oh, taking a fat dump!
She busted it down!
She was, come on. Easy, easy.
Hands behind your back. Hands behind your...
What?! Arby's, I think that's a solid B.
Arby's should be in here.
Really?
Should be A, nah.
Arby's should be in the dump. Why does Arby's still have customers?
Arby's does have the meats, I can say that.
I think it's a B for Burger King.
No.
Starts with a B, so
it's all wrong already.
Burger Bing.
Burger King Burger is, Bing. I think, okay, okay. A lot of people are going to take a lot of flack for this, and a lot of people are going to hate us for this. But I actually like Burger King, and I'm sure I actually like
Me
Burger
too.
King.
Burger King's decent. It's not the best.
Exactly.
But it's not the worst. It's like, I'll eat that, you know?
But people are saying it's the worst because of the seeds on the burgers. Chick-fil-A, S tier. Just S tier.
Yeah, Chick-fil-A's S tier. Yeah. For sure.
Obviously.
Beyond S tier. Beyond.
Now, price point-wise, I'd put it at probably a C.
But, like, the service. Anything, just... The service is amazing. The food is amazing. It's just all around good. So,
you know, if the food...
Question. Is their food amazing, or do we just think that because it's like, ooh, Chick-fil-A, ooh?
No, I think it's actually good.
If the food wasn't so good, I would put it down to, like, a D because I used to work there, and...
Oh, I didn't know
because
that.
Remember, like, at my high... when we went to school together, I was at high school.
Yeah.
I was at the high school class, and I worked from... Chick-fil-A before going to lunch.
I went to Chipotle once. I never even got food. I went in there. They had these tiny little bowls, and they were $12 a piece. And they're like, "Oh yeah, here's your $12 bowl to somebody." And I'm like, "Yeah, that's enough food for a small child for $12." So I'm gonna pass. I think F, honestly. Culver's is, I think it's, solid B.
Yeah. It's really good.
It's possibly A, but not S tier. It's not.
I think Culver's, yes, definitely a B, but just like, I think it's barely to an A. Barely.
It's because it's not good for you.
Yeah, mainly.
Yeah, but it is so good, the butter burgers.
I remember when my mom first introduced it to me, and she's like, "Oh, it's healthier for you."
Denny's is where you would go to meet a drug dealer.
Exactly. And that's why it's getting
honestly, solid C.
Zaxby's?
If it's not at least just below Chick-fil-A, something is wrong with you.
Dude, yeah, I agree.
Okay, I have something wrong with me.
I think it's honestly at least between Wendy's and Panera Bread. Definitely better.
I don't
than
agree
Wendy's.
If it's the best. I think
yeah, but we do. So you're outvoted. Get outvoted, kid. Get outvoted. Between Wendy's and Panera Bread, or
right
I will
here.
Sing the Fortnite song.
Right here. So what is your food?
My food is actually good.
Fries. Fries. Pizza.
Subway dirt.
It's literally so. Yeah! Yeah!
Say that again.
We upgraded phones just to get downgrade them again.
Do the no bitches face.
No bitches?
Hey,
So give me a voice and I'll guess it.
I have to tell you the genre.
Yeah.
Okay. Fucking
rape. Is that blonde hair, dude?
You know my dad is the leader of the gay, right?
Yo, I'm honest.
You gotta put that in the video now.
I don't know my dad. When I was born, my dad never like feed me or anything, so I'd eat rats in the street and stuff. But it's okay.
Damn it, Bobby.
We're 15. 13 foot lettuce.
Look at that, I'm taller than him.
God damn it, Bobby.
That's a gamer moment.
God damn it, Bobby.
sounds like a narrator of a fan fiction.
Hey, Cam. He took my phone without my permission.
You're looking out there.
God damn it, Bob. I told you to stay out of the f***ing trash can. You support child labor.
Damn straight.
They're eight, you know?
They're eight. They can't do crap.
God,
what are they
going
to
do?
I told you,
sleep before. God damn, Bob, I'm going to have to take that back to the bedroom.
What?
Make that beat one time. That's ASMR.
Hey guys, what's up? It's the Internet Buddies.
And welcome to Gartic Phone, where we just play Gartic Phone. Words have
words
hearts.
Have
words are love. Oh, you were close. I don't know, I'm getting... Your mom in a subway. That's so big rectangle with four squares along the top side. Bomb.
I'm going for my phone, okay?
What the
fuck? Oh, what?
Mom farts.
Alright.
No. Oh,
I just. Okay, this is what I put. Alright. Respectable gentleman in Paris.
Pair ice.
Oh, that's pretty good.
How do you know it's Paris?
There's no pair of ice.
I just drew a joint.
You don't know the no. Okay.
Olive.
PC players go outside and see a person.
Mom.
Your mom sex. Your mom sex. Your mom. Mm. Your mom.
Perfect.
You know who else? Kelp. Just kelp.
Kelp.
See money. Monkey. Monkey. Monkey.
Oh
no!
No!
Oh no! You don't want to know.
Banana. That's how.
Smoking a joint.
Bumblebee.
Hello, cool, quiet. How's that Nemo?
It looks like Nemi. I said Nemi. Funny Nemo. This building has been redesigned by Purple. Council, please do not fix it, or this means war. Did you do this?
No, when did this happen? I snuck over to them. That's why I was wearing that. I was trying to fake be one of them. Sure, can I buy something?
No.
Oh.
Okay, let's do a flashback. The old place we have. Keyword old. So now here it is. Here is the old place.
Mario Kart. What do you think of Mario Kart?
Mario Kart.
Whatever that means.
It's a green screen.
Damn it.
Oh, let's go. You got time to play.
This is fucked up. Everybody's like on a higher level than I am.
It's at normal mode. I'm at a higher level, but it's on normal mode.
Do you want to play this game? Haha. Sees, I got you, sir. But did y'all die now?
I won. Seventh place. Seven. Fair enough.
I think I'm behind us. I'm first.
You're in first. Let's go.
What the hell? Maybe he'll teleport. He's got a Discord. We're out of Discord. The fuck got a
rock fall. I'm gonna break my fucking neck. I swear to God, I thought to you. I hate this song.
I messed up.
My dad told me I was a dog.
Let's go.
I was joking. My dad told me I was a dog. You motherfucker. You ass. You ass.
You ass.
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 I'm guessing you've seen that too. Like a firefly.
No.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong, Archer?
No, I got a blue flag.
Wait, I was in third. I got a super strong. Are you f***ing kidding me?
No. Well, I'm gonna lose now.
Ghost. What's a ghost, dude?
I lost. Second place.
I'm on sixth.
Let's go.
I keep going.
Who won? Lucky two. What?
Then this Thomas user, let's just say he's lost, too many people, he's lost his touch to how he makes his videos.
Dang.
In one way put it, where they can actually reproduce Thomas characters.
What the hell? Why do you want to reproduce? No. You remember Five Nights at Freddy's, the parents or whatever? Like Bonnie and Chica, the parents.
I feel like I heard of that. As a storyline, they make us all die, like seriously?
Oh God. Why did I watch this stuff?
Two to three users that do make that similar content, but the way they make it nowadays is much more realistic. Okay.
Hold on, high five.
Testing courses
again. Let's go! I'm gonna bring this turret with me. This guy's named Fred. No, Fred! Fred!
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it.
I
want you to stop.
No, man, I got you.
No!
Alright, I got you.
Oh, shoot. You got me! Did you say you got me? Did you say?
That was more my fault than anything. You said you got me.
Like I said, guys.
You're going. I got you. Oh, see, that's what you did to me.
That was my accident.
That's what you did to me.
Okay.
Oh, what about the times where we died?
Alright, so what are we doing today? Zendaya. What the f***? Zendaya. Barack Obama.
My baby daddy.
What's her name? What did you say?
SS9.
No. Great Game of Thrones. Leonardo DiCaprio. Leonardo DiCaprio.
Actually, this guy's name. I watched a movie on him just yesterday.
It's Leonardo DiCaprio.
He's from Louisiana. That counts. Louisiana.
I told you.
What?
I told you. Tom Holland.
Yep. Damn.
British? British person. Looks like a British person. The Rock.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
It's the cock. Brad Pitt. It's Brad Pitt.
I told you I knew the guy from Louisiana. I swear to God. Let's see Ed Sheeran on here on YouTube.
The bitch.
That bitch.
I don't know. I mean, he just... What's wrong with that chair?
Nothing. I just don't like him. Because my cousin looks just like him. I swear to God, if you walk up to my cousin, he will walk up to you and go... I'm like, why?
12. No, it's... What's the guy that loves his son too much in football? What's that guy that loves... Tom Brady. Is it the guy that loves his son too much? That's all I know him by. That's all I know him by.
You're talking about the greatest NFL athlete of all time, and all you know him as is a guy that loves his son too much?
Yeah.
The greatest football player of all time. And all you know him is the other thing? That's very sad.
I don't play football or watch football.
Literally, who on this planet doesn't know who Tom Brady is?
I know who Tom Brady is. It's just,
he plays golf.
What is the guy that is black and that plays golf?
Tiger Woods.
I'm sorry. I don't keep up with sports, man.
Sports to know who
these icons are, though. My dad watches sports a lot.
But you don't have to watch sports to know who Tom Brady is and what he does. And Tiger Woods and what he does.
Well, I guess I don't
Tiger
know
Woods
much.
Is the greatest golfer of all time.
My dad watches golf a lot, so. Usain Bolt. It's Usain Bolt.
Usain? He's Jamaican.
Lucky Charms. Lucky Charms, dude. Lucky Charms. Fuck you, Lucky Charms. No, dude. The marshmallows in that.
No, Fruit Loops. Those taste like shaved up wood. Fruit Loops.
Dude, you gotta carve all this. You gotta carve all of this out, and then get the marshmallows, and then it's like the best thing ever.
No.
Donut. Just donut. Dude, what is wrong with you?
Fresh baked muffins with butter inside.
What is wrong with you? Chick-fil-A. What? What is this, Chick-fil-A? What the? What is wrong with you?
You get a 60-minute ad that you can't skip.
No.
I hope when you get older, you get a 60-minute ad with another 60-minute ad that you cannot skip both.
No. Dude. No. What is wrong with you? What is wrong?
Joshin, bro.
Okay, I was about to say. Domino's, yeah. Domino's. They're both equally bad, but...
Little Caesars.
I've never had Little Caesars.
You gotta go to Little Caesars.
I've never had it. I'm serious. Coca-Cola, I say. No, I don't. Which one, Coca-Cola or Pepsi? Obviously, yeah.
Pepsi.
Dude.
Pepsi, man. No. It's gotta be Pepsi.
Why does it gotta be Pepsi? Tell us the reasoning.
It's got smooth, not a prickly.
Jalapenos?
Oh, that's 2 out of 10.
Alright.
That's ass. Do you agree with me?
No, I said it was mid.
Mid? Okay, I agree with you.
Better than jalapenos.
Cheetos Crunchies? I'm sorry.
Yeah. I like that, yep.
Yeah, I agree. It's you're like right, one of the right. best chips, you know? So... Yeah. All
right. You're right.
Cheetos Puffs? Okay, I'm sorry. Worst chip ever. Like, it leaves so much residue. It's a good
Yeah,
taste,
but besides that.
Okay, it's
if you're not talking about residue, what would you...
It's better than this. How about that?
Okay, you're right about that. I would put it, it's pretty good, but you're right about that.
Well, because it texture is kind of like, you gotta get used to it type thing, but...
Yeah, it's really cheesy.
It's not really cheesy, but it's really crunchy, like way too crunchy.
Yeah, you can hear the crunch.
Exactly.
Even when you have your mouth closed.
Cole Ranch, okay.
Yeah. It's 10 out of 10. Better than Cheetos.
Not, okay, this one's just A. Or this is pretty good.
Yeah, that's A tier.
But
S.
Cool Ranch is S.
They're tied for me. They're tied.
Oh, I see one of the best chips coming up. There's two of them. It's from Lay's, but it's really good.
I'm looking at the baked. Where's the baked one?
It's right here. You know what? We're just going to put this in S. Original. That's an A. That's a solid mid.
Yeah, that's mid.
Funyuns. What do we think of Funyuns?
I had it once, and it's a 2 out of 10. I can't say for other people.
I thought it was mid. Takis, this is all you. Takis are all you.
I had this because of one of my friends. That's mid.
Mid. Where do you want me to put it?
It's better than the Fritos. No, not the Fritos, the Funk, whatever it's called.
Lay Stacks.
What
okay.
is that?
Lay Stacks. What is that? Ass. Dude, Lay Stacks I always eat. It's like, dude.
Yeah.
Dude, Lay Stacks.
Oh. Now for the Lay's.
Dill Pickle, S.
10. It's S.
It's not better. It's not better than, it's not better than that. I'm sorry. It's not better than Lay's Bake.
That's dude, fine. That's
Dill
fine.
Pickle is like, the best taste.
It's all right. I rarely have it, but it's the best.
It's the best feeling. It's the best taste. Pringles pizza.
That's pizza? That's good.
That's 10 out of 10.
That's mid. That's mid for me.
No, it's... All right, no, dude, I'm putting
it's mid for me.
I'll put it right here.
That depends on the mood, dude.
Cheddar and sour cream. That's S.
Yeah, that's S.
Better. Anything else?
Yep.
Original, that's mid. Harvest cheddar is S!
S tier, yeah. I stand by that.
It's not better than Dill Pickle. Nothing can beat
Not better.
69! Nice! So just to recap, guys, I'm in fourth. I'm in first. And Daisy's in first. Donkey Kong's in third. And he's in shield. He's in second.
Wario, it's your turn.
It's my turn. Let's go.
No!
Yes.
Let's go! Yes, your turn. Come on. Yes, I won! I won and you did it. Oh shit. Come on! Messed up.
That is funny, I'll admit.
Sounds like you're talking to
stuck on your mic, pussy. Sounds like that's what you're doing. A little bit of. You ain't shit. Get. Oh. Wait. Are you fucking?
He's cutting out. That's a funny thing.
Get down. Where you at, bitch? Where the fuck you at?
Oh no.
Oh.
white people. What the fuck? Kanye West, more like Kanye West. Fuck you, Kanye. You never gonna be president, you pussy. Good luck. Hey, I'm the black man. Kill me again. Am I right? White Race. Lives matter, bro. Where are you bitches at? Where are you at? First place, my guy. Where the fuck you guys at? Sucking some dick in the background, dude.
Are you done?
Yelling at people? Yeah, probably.
Mari looks a little bit high in the weed. He broke it.
All right, we'll see.
Also, I'm here with Classic.
Yeah.
He's out there. Jesus, it's like. Oh, he's right over there.
Pepsi presents.
Pepsi presents. Classic.
And Archer.
I'm ready for the pecs.
We can get out.
Yeah, let's get out.
God damn it.
Mom, Shane threw a ball at me.
Okay.
Here comes a bottle.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Here comes a bottle. Put an epic explosion in there.
Insert epic explosion.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is the, hold on.
It's fair time.
It's the famous sign. Yes, the
I'm gonna wait here for Nick.
I'm gonna pirate all these NFTs. Look at these NFTs. This is a nice NFT. That's a nice NFT. It's hentai.
It's hentai.
Oh,
this
oh,
ride, right over here.
That was crazy.
That was kind of mid.
Go.
Hello, sir. Can I please have food?
That looks so wrong. Oh my god. Hello.
May I take your tickets? Hello, Wimbledon Traveler. May I take your tickets?
Nice.
I hit the
trip again.
I hit
that. Hold on, trip again. Yo, what is your political stance?
Something.
Yo, what is your political stance?
Cheese.
I thought you were gonna say cheeseburger. That right there? What is that right there?
The most intimidating ride I am not ready. Let's make a gentleman's agreement right now, right?
All right. How's it going, Nick?
Good.
How's it going?
Good.
You liking it? Say something funny.
No.
That's it.
Louis County Circus is 15 minutes away from
Central. Yeah! Yeah!
I'm gonna show you a magic trick. Can't ever show it to anybody. Deal?
Okay, deal.
Listen, I'm gonna snap my fingers and you will forget that you were ever gay.
If I was never gay.
I'm on a sugar crash, I got.
Nah. Mm-mm. I laughed. That's two for me. Huh? You saying,
What do you?
It's actually just a regular hat.
No, it's not.
It's not a regular hat.
Welcome to Laugh Shack.
And don't forget to watch Family Guy Sunday nights at Brian.
What the hell is that?
Alright, here we go.
Oh look, brand new Roblox horror game. Let me fucking guess. I'm stuck in a room. I have to find
every
a
time.
Key. Predictable.
Unreal. It is.
Mix it up a little bit, like damn.
Right.
I get deja vu every time I open one of those fucking games.
Same.
Press
girl.
Shift to sprint, more like press shift to eat my ass.
I think you got it though, right?
Do what you love for now! Do what you love for now! Don't fuck with me!
Does Joe Biden have a brother? I have two younger brothers. I'm the oldest of three, and I've got a sister who's the love of my life. Does Joe Biden have a dog?
I made that meme.
Man, they got Among Us in Fortnite right now? Man, I'm really coming. I mean, coming. I mean, coming. I mean, coming. I mean, coming. I mean,
bro, what shovel you got?
What's up, y'all? Rail Line 1522 here.
First face reveal!
Classic!
Yeah, classic! We got all the boys here. Except for Corey. Except for Game Crusher 24. But most of the boys are here. We're going to play some Mario Kart.
I like you.
Enjoy.
Grab it.
Excuse me.
I have COVID!
I'll beat all of you.
Oh no!
I'm not even last place. I'm almost in last place. I'm not even in this game.
You're doing good, Shane. F***!
Bro,
they
got rid of my...
Alright,
let's go.
Shit! You're in fourth. You're in third. Second? You got second!
Let's go, man.
I thought you were going to lose, Shane.
Yeah, me too. Oh, man. It's all good.
How dare you!
Oh, I got... Bruh.
What? No! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! I won.
Come on, second. Let's go! Let's go!
Nice job!
Yeah! No, that's good, man.
That's really good.
Yeah. Awesome.
I'm thing one, he's thing two, and you're thing three. I remember those like shirts back in school. Like,
no, I had those shirts. Oh,
me too.
Those things.
It was like, it was Dr. Seuss. I forget which.
Dr. Seuss.
Cat in the Hat. The Cat in the Hat. Yeah. I haven't heard about Cat in the Hat in a while.
I'm just kidding. Yeah, I haven't heard in a long time.
One fish, two fish, blue fish.
Oh yeah.
Oh man, those are classics.
I think Cat in the Hat was the best. That's the first one. No, Green Eggs and Ham. Don't do that.
Babies.
Yeah, baby.
Bro, how did I miss?
Yeah, bro, how? Sounded really pissed there, man.
Oh.
What? Dude.
Bullet Bill. Come on.
Here.
I'm behind you.
Come on. No.
Oh, dang it.
Luigi not happy. Bro, I'm sorry, Luigi, but you lost.
You
laughed! You lose!
Y'all saw the trailer for like the new Mario movie? Oh, I saw it. It's actually pretty good.
Chris Pratt is not ideal, but it'll have to do.
Yeah, but not Chris. Everything else is good. Chris Pratt.
I thought Jack Black was really good.
Really?
Jack
I
Black.
Don't.
Oh, yeah!
Do you surrender?
I do not.
He did a really good impression of Bowser. That actually felt scary.
Oh, yeah. Speed is key!
Holy
sh**!
I've never heard you do that. Put that in the video, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Oh, thank God. That... You got a blue shell in second place? How did you get a blue shell in second place? I got a
blue shell.
How did you get a blue shell in second f***ing place? That is so, I've never heard of that. What the f*** is my luck? Stop going, bread shell. I still got first.
Come on, I got everything. Yes. Yes, third. Let's go.
Fifth! 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 Boom! What? How? How did you dodge that?
No!
Okay. I like how you distracted me. Oh my God, what is my luck?
I'm in first!
Oh my God! Come on, Luigi! No. Oh, come on!
Yeah.
Yes!
Let's go!
Hold on, let's all do this. Yeah!
Wow.
You're
wow,
nostalgic.
Luigi!
Here's Luigi go. Wow! Look at that sexy W right there!
Second place.
You got second place. Fuck you, Christian, you're in six. No, you just gotta stand
hey,
right there.
So I hear we're playing 51 games.
Hold on, I gotta close the door. Not like that. Not like that. You're just like Oh my God. Oh my God. No.
Just kidding. I am coming to take your soul.
Yes.
Brother.
Oh shit.
So good.
3, 2, 1.
So I hear we're playing 51 games.
You just walk. No, just stand right there. Just stand right there.
Okay.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
So I hear we're playing 51 games.
You walked up like, so you just stand right there.
Okay.
Just stand right there. You're good. 3, 2, 1.
No one's there.
It was just a cat.
He's a goomber.
It's goomber. All right, let's do it. It was just a cat. He was like.
Yeah, I was hoping he would just stay there.
He did kind of stay there. All right. 3, 2, 1.
So I'm here, we're playing 51 games.
Wait, homie. Sound like an alien.
I'm here, we're playing 51 games.
Cat! It's a wild cat!
Meow! Oh, come on, I thought we were playing...
Ah! Ah! Hey, dude!
Ah! Hey, dude!
Ah! Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I thought we were playing 51 Sega games.
Alright, two more. What was that? Do that again. Alright. That's your next line. You just cough. You just come in and just.
Okay, let me just try. Oh, okay. So we're going now.
Perfect.
Oh, okay. So what are we playing?
Alright. He's like, what the f***?
Where's he coming?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, okay. So what are we playing?
You smirk. You smirk. You look like you nutted. Like, oh. 3, 2, 1.
Ollie, this looks like Sega.
Damn it.
This oscillate.
This oscillate.
This oscillate.
This Osley.
This
Oozley
Osley.
This Oozley. This Scott the Wazley.
This Oozley Osley a lot.
This Osley.
Softly.
He refs. And then. What did you do?
Nothing.
3, 2, 1. You know what? Let me give you a break.
I really appreciate it.
What the fuck,
man?
Say it. You looked at me like.
How dare you?
You looked at me so blankly, like.
You like.
3, 2, 1. You know what? Let me give you a break.
I really appreciate it.
What the fuck, man? I grinned. Damn it,
yeah,
I grinned.
I did the same.
I didn't expect it. I didn't expect it to be that loud. I was like, oh, shit.
You're like, you're angry.
That was.
Like, what the fudge, man? What the fuck?
Yeah, like
what the fudge are you doing? Give that back.
But I like the other one because it actually sounded like he was angry. It sounded so real. Alright.
Okay, but let's change for just one minute. Let's change the topic. Let's just talk about something very random to get our minds off the fun humor.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. And I ain't the sharpest tool. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
All right, that was a great take.
Just hang on a second.
Like, all right, 3, 2, 1. You know what? Let me give you a break.
I really appreciate it. What the fuck, man?
Damn it, I quit.
Bruh, dude.
It's funny.
See this dude. What the heck, dude?
What?
Why you gotta do what you do?
I don't know, man, but I gotta just win, you know?
What the fuck?
3, 2, 1. You know what? Let me give you a break.
What the?
You're just like.
I started to.
You sound like you're about to throw up. Like.
I started to. All
right. You know what? Let me give you a break.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate you. What the fuck, man?
Okay. You're so embarrassed right now.
They good? What happened?
As soon as you said that, clunk, clunk.
What happened?
I guess my mom was getting summoned.
Scared.
He got me scared too. All right.
I was just going bust the door open.
Just. Alright, I'm in. So, alright.
Are you Eminem?
Look at the floor.
So what?
I was just looking at the floor like, is that tripod good?
What the?
She closed the door as soon as he said, what the fuck? 3, 2, 1. Well, it looks like I got the W, bitches.
Give me back my W! We need to lunge out like we're gonna.
Yeah, kind of lunge.
While we're
I'm just like,
give me back my W.
You're just like, give me back.
That's my day, it's a good.
No.
I actually thought he was gonna do an Italian accent.
That's a spicy meatball!
What is the purpose of the visit?
Jesus Christ.
A transferring resident. What is your name?
God.
He pulled out the nine.
That one made
me. He pulled out the nine. That one's a really good one.
You just gotta start coughing.
It's not. It's.
That's a classic.
Oh. The way he falls! He looks like Walter White!
Oh, bro.
Oh,
not wrong, honestly, dude.
I saw that.
Oh, I love this video.
Mashallah.
So you're breastfed, baby, your boobs, and get their reaction. This is waning.
Is there sin? I replay that. What are you gonna replay?
Okay, listen to these words.
Don't like this video. Did you just like it? You better not comment. You don't listen very well, do you? Did you just share it?
In the end, Hercules, Meg, and other gods lived happily ever after. And then Kratos came in and then fucked every other thing up.
Nah, I wasn't.
May I please have the water?
Please, you need to stop.
There are
children.
Please.
It's a fair animal.
Cats?
Elephants?
Elephants?
Yes.
I make a good elephant impression.
Okay.
Ready? Ready?
They are loud, gotta say.
Yeah.
That's funny, come on.
I mean, people aren't looking around.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Coming soon.
Wow, wow, Wubsy. Wow, wow, Wubsy.
Yeah, I remember that show.
Wubsy, wow, wow, wow.
Much.
I don't remember this.
No, not me either. Wait.
What? Oh, yeah.
I remember watching some of that.
Nick Jr. Classic. No, she's a princess. There is a scene. Why does she look like a princess? I believe no dresses together. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Oh, I remember that. Very loose. I've seen those commercials.
Oh, yeah. Dang.
Yeah, I used to watch that often as well when I was little.
Spiders are spinning away.
Oh yeah.
Courage.
Definitely
seen that one. Wizard 101. I forgot about this freaking website. I hated it. I actually tried it. I tried it once, and I hated it.
Yeah, I don't remember hearing about that.
It's terrible. I remember this. I played it at the computer lab, and I hated it. Oh, that was easy. That was so easy. Oh crud. Oh crud. Oh shoot. Oh, what is this level? What the heck? You keep dying. Why am I not young? Oh me, man. What the heck? Oh. It's game over, man.
It's game over, man.
I heard that you can finish the game of my danger position!
You wanna talk about this?
No.
Yes, I have it
ready now. You're on fire now. Oh, I'm about to be on. I died.
Just.
Here. Oh, fuck you. I didn't even know where I was.
No.
Drop down. Yes. Oh, it's so slow.
Oh, look at that.
No, that's not fair. Now get up,
sniper. Oh, no.
You cheated.
Yes.
You cheated.
How did I cheat? I was playing the game.
No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm just gonna... Archer.
Oh, yes. No! Wait. I could do this. I could do this all day.
This is not fair. This is not fair.
I'm gonna get it. I wanna get it now. Wee! Get in this chair. Get in this chair. Sit in my chair. In the UFO. Alright, let me do our clap sync.
That was our clap sync.
That was not our clap sync. Okay, so welcome to Minecraft, everyone. So, as I said in the intro...
As he said in the intro... Nice intro. Brilliant.
Cut. I just saw you dancing.
Oh.
I just saw you doing this. I just saw you doing this. Oh. Sorry, dude.
Yeah.
Welcome back to Minecraft, guys, and this is... Fuck you. So, welcome back to Minecraft, guys. As I said in the intro... damn it!
Intro.
Damn it!
As he said in the intro... Yep, this is the intro.
Hello, guys, and welcome to our Minecraft realm. Hello, guys, and welcome... Hello, guys, and welcome to our Minecraft realm. So today we built a supermarket.
This is our supermarket.
This is our supermarket, dances. Hello, Hello, and welcome to our Minecraft realm. Today we're building a supermarket. So, this is our progress so far. Enjoy. Finally!
Yay! He's... What's diggity up? No. I like that.
What's diggity up?
Diggity up.
Alright, turn on the... Alright, I'm going...
Archer, I choose you! Oh.
Okay.
All right.
What? Okay. Let me ask. What is this architecture? You know what I
mean? Ah, man, I don't know.
Like, why would you want to have like someone in the middle of a basketball?
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
What is that architecture?
Train horn. That's pretty close.
Yeah. All right,
what can we do? Tesla.
Thanks, Dad.
But why are the straws green?
Okay, to be honest, I did not like Zaxby's that very much. I rated it a 5 out of 10. Others they could be better, but I did not like Zaxby's. Very freaking hot take. So yeah, I'm ready to get cinched in the comments. Oh, thank God. Dude, what is my loadout? This is the worst loadout.
I got a lucky 8.
Oh, thank God. Yes. No. Chaos.
I'm second.
Chaos.
No. Bullshit.
This is bullcrap. Sydney sprint. I'm so good at this one. I'm so good at this one.
What? My bullet bill only lasted for 2 seconds.
You sound like Sonic the Hedgehog there.
Yeah.
I know. It's supposed to make you faster. What the?
Yes, I'm good at this one. I've speedrun this course so many times.
You better win.
I better win. Yeah, I agree. I did it! I got first!
Let's go!
Follow me on Roblox. I miss senior Korean.
You have to follow Malay, my Roblox, guys. That's so Malay, scary.
And Indonesia with Malaysian and Tresti. And
oh my god, look at
me. And that tree. Whatever. What?
Look at me. Just look at me.
Oh my god. That's creepy. Oh, jeez.
Did you die?
Oh, no. I got jump scared. I think I are. Wait, what the heck is this?
Go to Jalan. This is what
it is. I found a stronger flashlight.
A recent laboratory study shows that undergraduates have 50% less sex after being exposed to blank.
Dang it! We knew which one it was.
Those are both bad.
Maybe she's born with it, but maybe it's blank. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's a bird that shits human turds. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe she's it's alcoholism. Maybe it's only dating Asian women. I think I know what.
Thanks. I'll take that. Better cope, Steve.
Cope.
During sex, I like to think about. During sex, I like to think about the hustle.
What the
fuck? I like to think about mouth herpes. During sex, I like to think about not vaccinating my children because I am stupid.
That was a good one.
Herpes.
Yeah. That's a good one.
I like to think about that too.
Click here for blank.
Herpes.
Click here for genital herpes. Click here for these hoes. Click here for genuine human connection. Click here for a bleached asshole. I know which one I'm choosing.
Yeah,
that was a good one, Shane. Shane, that was a good one.
50% of all marriages end in blank. All marriages end in a lifetime of sadness. Three dicks at the same time. Or doing crimes.
I think I know which one you're gonna choose. Daddy, why is mommy crying?
Putting down a child and farting all over him.
The past. Justin Bieber, dude. Putting down a child.
Which one you're going for?
Yeah. Holding, it's nightmare. Yep, I knew it was nightmare.
Yeah, not enough problems, but blank.
He's nuts.
Ain't one.
I got 99 problems, but licking things to claim them as your own ain't one. I got 99 problems, but being rich ain't one. I got 99 problems, but breaking into song and dance ain't one.
Really? That was mine.
Congrats.
Thanks. I finally got my first point. Why is Brett so sweaty? I don't even know who Brett is. Why is Brett so sweaty? Black Jesus. That's nightmares. I know that is. What? My abusive boyfriend, who really isn't so bad once you get to know him. Auschwitz. Oh, it's either between the last two.
choose wisely.
Damn it. New Chevy Tahoe with the power and space to take blank everywhere you go. New Chevy Tahoe with the power and space to take a Mexican everywhere you go. With the power and space to take getting cummed on everywhere you go. With the power and space to take queefing everywhere you go.
Yeah,
weeping.
No way. It doesn't even make
sense.
I'm ex-
weeping. Hey guys, I know this was my idea, but I'm having serious doubts about blank. Notice what I did there.
Yeah, that was. I know what you did.
Hey guys, I know this was my idea. I'm having serious doubts about a homoerotic volleyball montage. But I'm having serious doubts about my cheating son of a bitch husband. But I'm having serious doubts about the Russians. Oh, I don't even know. I'm gonna say this one.
I didn't expect that to work, but it did.
TSA guidelines now prohibit blank on airplanes. TSA guidelines now prohibit the Wi-Fi password on airplanes. My abusive boyfriend who really isn't so bad once you get to know him. Or flightless birds. Let's go with flightless birds.
Let's go! My next trick, I will pull blank out of blank. My next trick, I will pull out at least 3 ducks out of my black ass. For my next trick, I will pull out putting a shit-covered condom of fentanyl out of a dead Slovenian's asshole out of consensual sex. For my next trick, I will pull full frontal nudity out of pictures of boobs. Let's see. This one.
Yeah, oh, yeah, finally.
Good job, Game Crusher.
I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm Ronald Reagan. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm delegating them.
Deregulating
market. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm getting drugs off the street and into my body. Gotta go, Ronald Reagan.
Should have gone with the other card.
Mr. and Mrs. Diaz, we called you in because we're concerned about. Are you aware that your daughter is blank? Mr. and Mrs. Diaz, we called you in because we're concerned about Cynthia. Are you aware that your daughter is the spooky skeleton under my skin?
Guy, and he's like...
Are you aware that your daughter is committing suicide? Are you aware that your daughter is holding down a child and farting all over him? I'm gonna have to...
Mine was good.
It's deep, though.
It's very... In bourgeois society, capital is independent and has individuality, while the living person throws grapes at a man until he loses touch with reality. While the living person is Cardi B, only dating Asian women. I'm just gonna say Cardi B. What the f***? How the f***?
Thank you.
How the f***? Alright, Roblox. What do we think of Roblox?
Roblox, I'd say it's okay.
I'd say it's okay.
Alright, it's okay?
Roblox belongs in trash.
I say pretty bad. That's what I say.
I wouldn't say...
I'd say pretty bad, too.
Yeah, it has some okay games, and then most of them are sh**. Gary's Mod, that's Masterpiece. I'm sorry. It's just the greatest sandbox game. I would argue if it's better than Minecraft. But no, I want to actually say something. Do you think it's better than Minecraft?
No.
Hot take, I think it is.
What is your base?
Well, yeah, it's
for the no, you know what? You know what? I'm going to say it. It's not better. No, I'm going to say it. There you go. Better than Minecraft.
Sorry.
Okay. As long as it's not better than Titanfall.
That I can agree with.
So, because that's my favorite game of all time. Portal is my favorite game. Portal 2 is my favorite game of all time. Lego Star Wars Masterpiece.
I played Masterpiece. That on the Xbox.
Masterpiece, bro.
Yes.
Masterpiece.
On yes, I played Xbox
One. No, 360. You should play that on my Nintendo DS.
Oh my god, I remember that. Oh,
yeah, I used to sneak it in my bed because I wasn't allowed to play the game after like 9 o'clock at night.
Dude.
So I'd sneak it upstairs with me and play it under the covers. And every time the guy would die, like the freaking R2-D2, it's like, what?
And
I was always afraid someone would hear it and come and take it away.
Geometry Dash Masterpiece.
Yes.
Masterpiece. You better not.
My opinion on this game, I mean, I know a lot of people seem to like this game. I think it's okay because it's a block that jumps. It's not
Corey.
It's not that complicated.
What do you say, Game Crusher? What do you say, Game Crusher?
I don't like the game, okay? It's hard. It's too hard for my small brain.
I'd say amazing.
What?
Yeah, actually, I'd say amazing.
I would say that.
I would hold on. Amazing, at least.
Yes. When I think about it, I'd say amazing.
Hey guys, I'm Beth from the YouTube video. Today we are gonna play Big Head Football.
With I Don't Get Jokes, aka me.
Just gonna play Big Head. No!
Yeah. Yeah.
It's actually fun.
It's a really
dangerous
game, buddy.
Yeah. And we might
do some, like, funny stuff.
I won.
Mario Kart Wii, ass. Yep. It's just ass.
Dope.
It's the honestly, I've never played it though, but I know it's an S tier game. It's ass. I think it's at least better than Mario Kart.
I can't even see what that says.
It's Super Mario Galaxy 1. Oh, that's another door. Come here. Oh, what
sounds
that
like
sound?
It's gonna break.
he used the stock footage, stock audio of the metal bar slam. That was what I'm talking about, right? Get the light. Oh, God!
My ears!
Jesus Christ, Shane. Where are you? Where are you, Shane?
I went through.
That scared me to death. That loud. Oh, what is this?
Yeah, that was rough.
This is a car. A car. Oh, not.
A van. A truck.
A van.
Maybe inside of it, maybe?
Wait, what? Oh, this is our van.
No! Yeah, right.
I thought I was about to say.
No, step on it. Wait.
We can go.
Go. Drive.
Go. Drive. Drive!
Go.
We did it. I think we got the true ending.
We did it.
We got the true ending, I believe. I can see your username still, Shane.
Oh.
What? Flashlight? Oh, where?
How we end up here?
What? We're up here.
We're
again?
In a car.
We were in a car, like God. Oh,
I would have gone home.
Oh, this is the door we didn't go through. True ending.
Yay! I would have gone home.
And as always, have a nice day.
Stay frosty.
Bye. Mario movie, let's get started. And as always, have a nice day. Bye.
Oh, God.
Hello, it's Archer. As I'm recording this, it is, it says 3 in the morning, but it's actually 4 in the morning. Today, we are going to see the Mario movie.
Hey y'all, Scott here.
Alright, so we're at Five Guys and we're getting something to eat before we watch the movie. And yeah.
Okay. What do you have to think about the Mario movie?
It's something. I know that.
Look at that. Look at that, Shane. What do you think?
It's a movie.
It is a movie!
Shane, are we going to see this?
No.
Oh, it doesn't work.
It's a pinnacle.
Pinnacle. This is pinnacle.
Oh, that makes more sense.
Pinnacle.
That makes more sense.
It's pinnacle. The pinnacle of life is right here.
the Super Mario?
Tell me an in-depth thought about the Mario movie.
It was great. That's all I could say.
Like, do you like the references and stuff?
Yeah, but yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
What did you think of the Mario movie?
10 out of 10, it was good. I liked the little changes they made to like a storyline in the movie. A different world. It's really good, folks.
Yeah. Please go watch it.
Get Karen Jaw to watch. It's really good.
Yeah, it's really good.
Oh, look, it's Ben.
Ben.
Oh.
Content.
This is treasure!
What the? Alright, I'm gonna watch it again.
This is treasure!
What was that? I heard you laugh, by the way.
Dang it. Oh,
I win!
Alright, he wins.
Alright. Congrats.
But seriously, that is funny.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. It's just like. It's just so random.
For just the bonus, let's just watch it one more time.
This is treasure!
Play two favorites. Alright, you play it. You just gotta click.
Okay.
You gotta get through the. Ah, you lasted. You wanna keep playing? Oh, you lasted.
Alright, now your turn. Go.
Alright.
I made it like 7, I think.
Woo! 7, he said. I did it over that. Ah, okay. Awesome. 8. It's 8. All right. Guess the pin. All right, let's go back into it. I did.
Pin it.
You want to try it? Come on. Oh, I'm going to go through this.
Oh, come on.
No! Whoa. All right, let's get back on the road. All right, you want to slap this guy with the needle?
What?
Hello. I just wanted to give some stats, and I'm going to read them off for how many weeks we've got, days we've got, and minutes we've got, and seconds we got before we end this video. So first off, there is 5 weeks left on this channel, 35 days left on this channel, 50,400 minutes left on this channel, and there is 3,024,000 seconds left on this channel.
Funny monster. That's a funny monster.
That is a funny monster.
That's a funny monster. Yeah, Pikachu, you've seen better days. Pikachu, you've seen Pikachu's better days. Like, he's like,
please kill me.
Bah! I'm sending that to you.
Send that to, oh my gosh.
Balls.
What is it? How are things like
what this? The heck is that? Homer, you don't look so good.
Send that to me.
What is that? Homer, no.
Alien!
Okay, good. Oh, that's just a pussy.
How do you see that?
I don't know what that is, but okay.
Tell him they did not put a
gun. It was a road.
Oh my god.
I didn't. I thought everyone was doing something. I thought everyone.
You got it right, Archer. Congratulations.
Oh, I did pretty good here.
Well, what happened to his legs?
He broke his legs.
I thought
oh
it was
my god! Why? Oh my god!
That's cool.
It is kind of cool though, yeah.
You guys got it.
You make it Stewie Griffin? What? I thought you were gonna make it Stewie Griffin!
How would I know?
What the fuck? Strip club. Strip club time. Stewie Griffin, that's y'all the cool emoji.
I hope
look what
you
I did.
Got
Look
this.
What I did. Look what I did.
I'm out. Bro, you should finish it though. Yes!
I literally just said, I'm out. I thought it was
mine is
shit, I'm out.
Classic's the best.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a good one.
Death to America, Allah is great.
I did mine kind of like cartoon style. I counted 2 out of 3. I didn't know how to draw it, but.
Oh. My bad. Hey, we both turned her into a woman.
Give me. Who's that?
That's not blonde.
Oh. Look at the what this looks like. Look how I draw it.
Oh, what? That's the most offensive one here.
Yeah, it is. This is the last one. Are you trying to draw the S?
No, I just... Oh.
Oh my god. I tried to draw the graffiti S and it didn't work. You can tell.
That was not what I was trying to make.
I was trying to make the graffiti S.
It was a washing right. machine,
Here
man.
We go, last one, guys! Last one!
A dose.
What the fuck?
Your art.
Come on, man.
Story arc.
Oh, you hate what I put.
That's not a gun. That's a chainsaw.
That's a minigun.
You know who Jared Fogle is?
Chainsaw.
You know who Jared Fogle is?
No.
He's a pedophile. A subway
Show
guy.
Show the next one.
That's the best I could do. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb with the shape of an L on her forehead.
Next, we should play Where's the Baby? Because, like, you know.
Where's the baby?
Where's the baby? The baby. On the prop, okay.
I'm hunting. Growing out. Did I go past you?
No, you didn't.
I think that's a straight lie.
No, you didn't.
Why were you laughing?
Because it was funny. I like shapes. They're funny.
Shapes
are funny. Yeah, shapes are funny, aren't they? Oh, there's no way you're getting me now. There's absolutely no way you're getting me now.
You definitely moved.